What is up, everybody in the YouTubes? Here we have week 5 of the Reaper's Rewards event in The Sims 4. I just noticed the little gravestones in the corner here. Anyway, this week we get the glow-in-the-dark freezer bony. The jet? Jet is commonly used in mourning jewelry. But isn't commonly known that jet actually fossilized wood? Huh. I wonder if that's a thing in real life. The prowling peepers. Those look really cool. I wonder if it comes in different colors. The casket of quiet repose. Cow plant berry. Plentiful strangely bovine fruit. Trash fruit. Foul smelling and inexplicably composed, entirely made of refuse. Want refresher? Death flower. A spooky elegant bloom. Roses just don't cut it for the Grim Reaper. Try this flower to calm his qualms and get out of a deadly situation. And finally, the retrading potion. And without further ado, let's get right into it. Without further ado, and without further ado as well. And, yeah. I'm recording on the 29th of October, but hopefully I'll post this on Halloween. And before we do anything, let's... Well, you gotta talk to the Reaper first before the event can activate. Where is he? Oh, there he is. There we go. This is the moment of truth. It's time to cook ambrosia. Complete the quest, the moment of truth, and fruits of your labor, and let's celebrate this momentous occasion. Wait for the ambrosia newsletter. And what's the other one? Host a social event. Hold on. From the social app on your phone and pick any event with goals and rewards. Social goals and rewards. Okay. Goals and rewards. Which one? House party, keg party, dinner party, or birthday party? Let's just do a plain old house party. Well, we're gonna have Paris host. Summer has to come. And Liberty, too, like... I haven't seen her much around. Entertainer, mixologist, kid. Yeah, it's just gonna be the three of us, I guess. Just gonna hire some people for the party. Well, besides, I guess they're gonna be our friends. Let's go. Get a silver or a better result from the party. Wait for the Ambrosia Society letter. Don't really have that yet. Have I gotten any points or no? Nope, not yet. Let's fast forward. Oh, what the heck are you doing over there, Paris? Talking to that guy? Have some play games at the same time. Tell jokes. I guess you got this, Paris. Hopefully. Guess we can do that after the party. Come on. Tell a joke to the guy. Are you okay? Well, it looks like some of the Sims are eating food. That's one out of the four, out of the foursomes eating. Two Sims kiss. Well, three Sims kiss, actually. I guess I'm gonna have to do that off camera then. Oops. Oh well. I guess we needed more Sims at the party. Or maybe. Maybe we host another one at a different place. I guess we can try that. I'm gonna try hosting at a different place. But after I read the Ambrosia newsletter. Oh well. Well, I'm gonna have Paris read the newspaper. Okay, where is that newspaper? Is that it? No. Where is it? Well, I guess he didn't. It's still in the mailbox. Read the Ambrosia Society newsletter? What? Here. Cook, Ambrosia. It's time by reaching level 10 in cooking and gourmet cooking skills. And selecting cook a gourmet meal on the fridge or stove. Well, we're level 10 in regular cooking. But I'm gonna pause the video. Okay, after trial and error of getting... trying to get Paris to cook. He cooked! And now let's see if he can cook Ambrosia. Where is... here it is. And go! There he goes cooking. Dude, don't let the ambrosia catch on fire. Dude, you're gonna let the ambrosia burn. Dude. Well, let's go, let's cook the ambrosia. Dude, over here. The ingredients are gonna spoil. Why doesn't he want to... Dude. Dang it, dude. Oh my goodness. Hope it didn't save. Oh well. If not, we're gonna have to do that thing all over again. And do you know how rare ambrosia ingredients are? Flippin' rare. Okay, everything seems to be up on the up and up. Let's see if we can get the ambrosia this time. Second time's a charm, I guess. Trying to make sure that everything was in the green before anything happened. We did it! We cooked ambrosia! Incredible! You did it! Amazing! It's amazing that stuff like this can bring Sims back to life. Time to make my own version of it. Thank you for your help. Who should eat this ambrosia? Well-deserved prizes here. Let's claim all of this. Yeah, we got most of the stuff. I don't really care about this stuff over here. So, let's try and do that party this time. Put in inventory. Let's go ahead and go to that party. Keg party? Where would that be? Well, I think I'm gonna save the party for next time. Cause I don't know where to have it. Wait. Yeah, we should have it there. Let's see how it goes this time. If not, I'll try again in the next part. But it doesn't really matter to me because I got the stuff I wanted out of this week. We cooked the ambrosia, we got the stuff, and now it's time to go to the party. It took a long time to level him back up. Liberty, come here. Have drinks. Play games where? Oh well. Looks like this party's going south as well. But at least there's more people and more space here than at the house. Even if I didn't finish the party, I didn't finish the quest, but I got all the stuff that I wanted. So in a roundabout way, I would consider it a success. And I think I'm gonna end the video here, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Thanks for watching, and bye!